CRMO is a heart disease.
CRMO can be different from day to day or hour to hour. Some days they could be feeling great and some days they cannot be.
It makes your bones physically hurt. It's not really a muscle pain. It hurts to run long distances. Sometimes it even hurts to walk.
The biggest thing that comes out of all of these always is actually not the physical symptoms, but the mental health pieces that go with it.
It pulled me away from friends a lot. The biggest feeling that you're ever gonna feel is just feeling alone.
I had to learn how to support and not solve.
The beginning is hard and it's really scary, but as you go on through, you learn how to manage it.
Weirdly enough, it has given me perspective and it's given me empathy and compassion, and it helps you see pain more easily. And so I've been able to be more of help and support to other people in my life.